And she doesn't see it, but Hallie Davis's score was a 9.95. So Auburn really does need a huge one here from Lee to try to hold on to this lead going into the fourth rotation.
Front arrow, her arms continue to move to get the connection. No problems on that. Three series combination.
With every skill,
spotting the beam.
Sam, I was just gonna say, every skill, it's like the tension builds. It's like she just has to hit another one, and then maybe one more, and potentially we'll see it.
She's in the zone here, finishing up with a backhand spring.